Well, welcome back to the first test match. This is day two, not too far away from the start of play.
Yeah. A little bit too straight there, and so a nice profitable start for Steve Smith as a batsman. I just wonder when he's going to cop first up in the morning, and he will have enjoyed that. And to boot, they're going to run four. Just. Oh, very, very fortunate. You can hear the size in the background.
Oh, just wide. Nothing going the way of the West Indies.
Oh, man, couldn't quite get on it. Four more for Labuschagne. A stare from Alzari. Oh, perfectly into the gap. It's only a small area there. It's basically between four fieldsmen, too short and too deep.
No,
and gets it through. Steve Smith, Test match century number 29. And with it, he joins what many believe is the game's greatest, Sir Donald Bradman. A genius, a master. His greatness continues to amaze us. You are watching history of a true champion.
It's hit well in front of point. And that's going to make its way to the boundary. Another four runs to Steve Smith. It's his 10th boundary.
Oh, gets it through. Congratulations, Marnus Labuschagne. A second double century in Test match cricket. It's a masterclass, and the body of work he's putting together in his career is truly exceptional. Yeah! Well, there was a chance, and it's taken. The head drops so often after a significant milestone. The concentration can just avoid you. And Marnus, you can see the disappointment.
Clipped away nicely on to the rope. Azari Joseph might have given that up early. Another one. Put away nicely. He's playing his shots.
Nice drive. Placement has been very good. One of the features, actually, of the Steve Smith innings has been his placement. Gorgeous. Absolutely brilliant shot.
Had it first, didn't you?
Yeah.
Go on.
I feel like there's a trick question coming in, Smithy.
No, there's not. That's correct. No trick about that cover drive off the back either. They just keep on coming now. They are having a picnic, these two. Top edge, a little bit of luck there for Travis Head, but he will pick up a boundary.
Smith whips nicely. Long chase on. He might come back for four if it doesn't get to the rope. It does get to the rope in the end and brings up 150 for Steve Smith, the ninth time. He's made 150 or more in Test cricket. That's a clever shot. That is the shot of a man in touch. Guides it down to the rope to finish the over. That's sweetly struck by Stephen Smith. The run's really starting to flow now. Yet another boundary.
It's quality batting.
I'm starting to think about facing Hazelwood, etc. 50 for Travis Head, though. Off just 61 balls, he came in and lifted the tempo even more after the dismissal of Labuschagne.
Oh, shot. Very nice from Travis Head. Just trickles into the rope.
Yeah, nice shot. Good improvisation.
Yeah, he got out to bat. Steve Smith. Run. Placement there, Travis Head. What about the power, too, off the back foot? Another boundary. It's fine, races away. Well, outside edge, but it's good enough. It's forward a deep point. And just about, and it is.
Catch it.
Cries of catch it, but he's put it in the gap. Great placement there from Travis Head. It was a half tracker down the leg side.
Out of touch this season.
Five men out. And he starts with a boundary, just works it fine. Just Travis head, it races away. Gets it fine again, Travis head. He's motoring along. Another boundary is 11th. Quick single for Smith. 200 for Stephen Smith. Helmet comes off. Arms in the air. He's fourth in Test cricket. To head on 99. Yeah. Oh, he's bowled him! You can't believe it. Travis Head plays on for 99. A stunned silence here in Perth. Australia have declared on 4 for 598.
And I suppose this evening is all about survival.
First ball in Test cricket. It's from Mitchell Stark. And it's squared away through the gully. Nervous moments, but first runs.
Yeah! They like it from behind, so too does Stark. But no, says umpire Illingworth.
Impact in line. Wickets, umpire's call. Wickets, umpire's call. Richard, you can stay with your decision.
That's a wonderful stroke. That will do his confidence the world of good. Watched it closely. A rare half volley and put it away beautifully. Ouch. Oh, watched that nicely too. It's a long full toss, a chase on for Nathan Lyon.
And that's what happens sometimes, the over pitch, but it's not too bad, the delivery. Pick up a boundary, though, for Braithwaite.
Yeah.
Oh, that one's come back. Looked like it was off the chest more than anything.
Oh.
And again. Shot. Put away. That's the way to bounce back.
Aggressive strike from Chan to Paul. Way back. He's an up and under approach again. He's already hit one boundary that way, and he's got some pizzazz too, this young man.
And he'll get a boundary, and he deserves a little bit of luck every now and then. Again, though, soft hands.
Going in tonight without losing a wicket is so important, and they got to start it all over again tomorrow, but it's great to see these two men walking back. Both with NO next to their names.
Tremendous effort by the openers. Take a bow, boys.